Sorrowful form is the slow goodbye of a garden who stands alone in the evening. A brown poppy head, the stalk of a lily, and still cannot go. The stalk of a lily, and still cannot go. The second of sorrows is the empty feet of the pheasant who hangs from a hook with his brothers. The woodland of gold is folded in feathers with its head in a bag. Slow goodbye of the sun who has gathered the birds and he gathers the minutes of evening, the golden holy ground of picture, the golden holy ground of the picture. And the fourth of sorrows is the pond gone sunk in the sea of water, the beetle's glance, the catacombs of the dragonfly. Six of the sorrows is the fox's sorrow, the joy of the huntsman, the joy of the hound, the hooves that pound till earth closes her ear to the fox's prayer. Seventh of sorrows is the slow goodbye of the face with its wrinkles that looks through the window as the impact slip like a tacky fairground that came for the children. Like a tacky fairground that came for the children. Ooh, like a tacky. Sorrow of autumn is the slow goodbye of the garden who stands alone.